According to the theory of relativity, energy and mass warp space-time, with greater levels causing time dilation, a slowing of measured time. The principle of this piece is to generate the greatest possible energy mass.